The raid has arrived.
The following champion versus champion contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match and is for the Undisputed Tag Team Championship. And at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Ivar and Eric, the Viking Raiders.
Two big, bad, scary dudes who have run roughshod over the tag team division.
Yeah, two absolute wrecking balls who are thirsty for demolition.
It's a terrifying blend of size, speed, power, and agility. When you see these two behemoths walking towards you, a lot of people would argue the match is already over before the bell rings.
And at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, the OC!
You know you are in for an all-out fight facing the OC.
Two men with a high in-ring IQ, high intensity, and high goals to achieve.
They already look mean. Now they just need the green.
They make short work of their opponent.
Whoa, jump starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
And finally, action makes it to the ring, and we are underway.
That certainly boiled over quick.
These teams have been chomping at the bit to get at each other, and they weren't going to wait any longer.
Just cuffed.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Oh, looks like it's time for a little demolition.
Oh, kick right to the back. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Travers' plan here can't be good. Throw him back in under the ropes. To the trachea. Close up to the back of the neck. For the top.
Luke keeps him away.
And he has the shoulder up before two.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Oh my!
The steps connect.
He just watch it.
Here's the pin. A kick out before the referee can get to one.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Chokeslam!
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
Able to give him the slip.
That left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Looking to do a little clinging and banging with that sledgehammer.
Half kick right on top. He's lost some of his win now.
Blowing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next?
Able to avoid there. Driven into the barricade. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Off the barricade.
Smashing the head into an unforgiving surface.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Oh, hello.
Oh, that could have done some serious damage. Oh, come on. Why would you stoop that low?
That was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
snapmare.
Followed by the knee drop.
A fracture in orbital.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Headbutt to the back of the neck. He steps foot in the ring again. Perhaps they got enough to do next here.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.